mother boasted she was more beautiful than the sea nymphs.
Ah, I remember. Poseidon didn't love that.
No. And Andromeda ended up tied to a rock as a sacrifice for one of Poseidon's sea creatures.
Shivers all of a sudden. Something's up.
I am the never-ending truth! I am your world reborn!
Ugh.
said the second victory that Phoenix freed, it roughly meant you are closer, mortal, to making Nike whore. Typhon diminished victory like he cleaved the gods to protect his reign.
What is that language?
I don't know, but it's sin tax-free. Perseus used Medusa's head to turn the sea monster to stone, thwarting Poseidon's revenge.
My brother isn't the brightest candle in the box, but Perseus is immortal and conflicted about the whole thing.
Very broad-minded.